One of the hardest hikes in Washington to win an overnight permit is the Enchantment. So we day hiked the 19-mile point-to-point route with 5,000 feet elevation gain to some of the most beautiful alpine lakes I've ever seen and dozens of curious mountain goats. The hardest part of this 15-hour day was probably the knee-buckling 7,000 feet descent, but I already forget the pain and wish I was back here.